sir, whatever is happening in JKUAT, I don't know whether you really get the intensity.
Yeah.
People are mugged even as early as 4 p.m.
Yeah. Yeah.
In the evening.
Yes.
During our days, you could not mug us. Why are you people lazy? What's happening?
So you mean...
Why are these people mugging you?
Let me explain this.
Why are these people mugging you?
The police can't deal with drug barons.
No, it's okay.
The entire JKUAT community depends on JKUAT. And what happens is, that's the police officers on whose behalf you speak are the very people who walk alongside, go to the very wrong places,
I'd passed my apologies and I've said we are going to take action. And all the same, I was simply joking. You don't need to take take action into your own hands and do wrong things. It's our responsibility to protect you and to protect the community. But I've said I would want to see more of student leaders coming to us before these things go to that level.
But
let us agree.
You've been coming.
No, you've never come to my... You know, I've sat in this office for 12 years. I've never seen anybody from JKUAT. I've only seen people from... And that's why I've said that please... what I've said is that please continue coming to us. Let us not wait for problems to arise, like the problem we had yesterday.
Sir, you have a representative, the OCPD.
Yes.
We met her on Saturday for 4 hours.
Yes.
30 minutes after we met her, students, three ladies,
were
attacked, mugged, and all their phones and electronics were taken away.
Yes.
What more do you want us to do?
It's okay. We have agreed on that. You have already brought your petition. Kwanza, where is the petition?
The petition is
give it to the media.
No, we would like to read it.
We would like to read it.
Let me tell you guys. My interest is that I've already come. I'm supposed to receive your petition. I hope you have a copy. Give it to the media. You guys who've gone to school. We don't need to take ourselves back. Be very low. We have agreed on this, and let's not take a lot of time. Let me take the petition. Let me give it to the Inspector General for action. And I can assure you, we've done something at least. So let us work as a team. Let us also not make mistakes like other persons have made. I agree. I've listened to your complaints. The only problem, I don't see gender in the leadership.
I'm here, and
I don't see tribal balance.
She's here.
How do you know what tribe?
So what I'm saying, I can get from the names.